back home, and the Baillieu Government is pushing ahead with its controversial policy of mandatory jail time for violent offenders as young as 16. Youth workers and the legal system have hit out at the hardline stance.
Western Suburbs youth worker Les Twentyman has seen little good come from putting teenagers behind bars.
Youth detention centres are not Swiss finishing schools. They are violent places, and kids who go in there come out more violent. You know, we've got to try everything we can to keep kids out of that.
But Attorney General Robert Clark was making no apologies for the Coalition's tough on crime stance.
To restore respect for the law and to restore community safety.
Under the plan, judges would be forced to send 16 and 17-year-olds to youth detention centres for at least 2 years, while adults would face 4-year terms for extremely violent acts.
Innocent victims walking home from railway stations through railway underpasses, being set upon by gangs, being beaten to a pulp, being stomped on while unconscious.
The plan has been referred to the Sentencing Advisory Council, which has been asked to spell out just what offences might fit the definition of gross violence and what exceptional circumstances would allow an attacker to avoid jail time. But the opposition says politicians telling the bench how to do its job isn't the answer.
One thing about mandatory sentencing that we know is that there's not a jurisdiction anywhere in the world where it's been shown to work.
And with the prospect of overcrowding in our already full jails, the government concedes it may need to find more room. Gareth Borum, 10 News.